Just Caitlin Moffitt.
Good morning and happy Tuesday. We are starting the warming trend for the day today as we get well above average for about 24 hours and then we take the dip back down. Currently right now, this is our live look outside Canal Park, 54 degrees. We are under mostly clear skies here in the Canal Park area and winds closer to the lake are much calmer than they are further inland and into central Minnesota. Doppler and satellite also pretty quiet out there this morning. We've got some cloud cover up to our north. That's going to hang around this morning with the low pressure system as well as some of that haze from the wildfire smoke in our upper atmosphere. So we also will see just a few little spotty shower activity to our north. But for folks from Duluth down to the south, we're expecting a pretty nice afternoon. Some breezy conditions, but of course much warmer air. We've got 15 mile per hour winds up on the hill in Duluth. That's bringing in that southwesterly flow, so that is ushering in that warm air advection that's allowing temperatures to kind of get back up into the 80-degree mark. 14-mile-hour winds down in Moose Lake, same with Siren, Aiken, and Brainerd. A little bit calmer winds, though, up to the north, as they're also sitting under some cloud cover with cooler temperatures. Now, as this low pressure moves through, you'll notice the cold front that's already moving through northwestern Minnesota, and that is also why they're seeing that cloud cover, the colder temperatures. But for folks, for the rest of the region, we are still in that warm front sector, still seeing that warm air advection, bringing us that southwesterly flow. That's going to get us up to a near 80-degree mark, partly cloudy skies, and this probably will be your last 80-degree day here in the Northland as winter is fast approaching. Behind this cold front, though, for Wednesday, we've got breezy northwesterly winds, so that's going to bring in much cooler air from the north. And temperature-wise, we'll sit back to below average for a couple of days with a high near 61 degrees. We'll see a mixture of sunshine and clouds again. Thursday, high pressure comes in from our north. This will kind of move out some of those clouds. It should be a pretty nice day Thursday, but in terms of temperature-wise, you're going to want that jacket. It will be pretty chilly, 56 degrees, about 10 degrees below average. So it's quite a roller coaster from temperature-wise today through Friday as we're up and down around that average temperature. Now, 3 o'clock this afternoon, you'll notice still pretty breezy winds from Duluth and south, and that's the sector that's kind of going to be seeing these warmer temperatures because they're still seeing winds out of the southwest versus where that cold front's already passing. For folks in northwestern counties, you'll see the winds already shifting out of the northwest under those clouds. As we continue to go through the day into the Wednesday morning hours, you'll notice we'll see the clouds kind of break up a little bit. We'll see partly cloudy skies, and then the winds have shifted completely out of the northwest for the entire region, and we continue to see those breezy winds pick back up Wednesday afternoon, but that's ushering in much colder air than what we're going to see today. 80 degrees up on the hill today, 79 down by the lake. Notice those temperature changes, 69 in International Falls, 71 in Ely, but 81 down in Hinkley. And then same with northern Wisconsin. Temperatures all should manage to get into those upper 70s, low 80s. And then tonight we dip back down into the low 50s and even some upper 40s possible in northern Minnesota as the drastic cold front will just drop those 80s quickly. So we're not going to sit at 80 for several hours today. It's going to be kind of like a quick. We're going to get up there, and then through the evening, you're going to start to feel that cold air come right back in.
Oh, man. It's going to hang out, it looks like, for a little bit. But yeah. 'Tis the season. That's how it should be looking, I guess, around this time of year.
Yeah, the outlook's pretty good for right now, though. We're still sitting near average temperature for the past the 7 days, so we're not into that cold air just yet. So just a few frosty mornings ahead, but not too bad just
yet. All right. Get ready to defrost your car windows when yes. You head out to work. That's never fun. Thanks, Caitlin. Yep. Well, as